as a nation, we must forge unity of purpose, and we must agree that it is not going to be business as usual, and we are not going to use certain provisions of the Constitution to cause mayhem, to cause anarchy, to destroy property, to destroy life, merely because we are hiding behind certain provisions of the Constitution. The same Constitution mandates government to protect lives, property, interests of all other Kenyans.